corn dog, you think carnival or state fair. Well, we found a place in the city that does one even better, a gourmet corn dog, and they even have a veggie version for me. We're at Bangers and Lace in Wicker Park. In Old English, bangers means sausage, and lace means beer foam on the side of a glass. So, about a year and a half ago, owner Matt Eisler had the brilliant idea to combine the two into a vintage Americana bar, giving customers the best of both worlds.
The beer list is incredible.
Laid back, it's reasonably priced.
The food, phenomenal.
Good beer, good food.
Great place.
We wanted to open a beer bar, first and foremost, but you have to eat something with your beer. What better than sausage? What else is more quintessentially Chicago than sausage?
And I feel like I've died and gone to heaven because most of their hot dog and sausage combos can be prepared vegetarian, including the corn dog.
It goes really great with all our beers. It's really easy to eat. It's on a stick. You know, when it gets packed in here, you don't have to have a plate. You can just go at it.
Pick it up, hold the beer in one hand. I like when you
Yeah, absolutely.
But if you think this corn dog is anything like the ones you find at the state fair, think again. Chef Nick makes the batter fresh every day with a cornmeal base.
We let the cornmeal bloom, and so it's kind of got the texture of like a brioche, like breadcrumb.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where we get the brioche.
So it's a little lighter.
Yeah, a little bit lighter.
We add some buttermilk and eggs to the base, and then it's time to dip the dogs and throw them in the deep fryer. Wieners are in. Oh, wow. This is good.
Yeah, it's really good.
It's like a childhood treat done really well.
Right. But still available to vegetarians as well.
And this is like a really good veggie hot dog.
Yeah, it's really good. It's all soy based.
I would almost
hot dog,
like put this down after eating it and be like, are you sure this isn't a real hot dog? That's
we fool people a lot actually with the veggie hot dog.
So while Nick prepares the slaw dog made with pepper jack cheese and winter slaw, I'm going to see how many people I can actually fool with this veggie corn dog.
Vegetarian?
Very good.
It's more like a normal hot dog. I'm impressed. I had no idea.
It's exactly like a hot dog.
We actually tried probably a dozen different types of dogs until we settled on this veggie dog. We're pretty happy with what we came up with.
Well, they did well because this is really good. I mean, but you guys do everything. You do hot dogs, you do sausages, venison, you name it, the list goes on.
Absolutely, all kinds of wild game. The combinations are really excellent also. The toppings, our chef really does a great job.
Let's dig into these. I haven't tasted this one yet. I've had the corn dog, but this is the slaw dog.
I like
slaw dog. Let's do it. This is awesome. I mean, the slob, it's fresh and crunchy, but it's got that good tanginess to it as well. Really good. When it comes to doing hot dogs, sausages, you name it, why is Bangers and Lace one of the best spots to come in Chicago?
The diversity of the menu. You know, we have your Chicago dog, but then obviously we also have some more exotic offerings for those who are a little more adventurous. We kind of have something for everyone.
It's delicious. You guys have so much to offer. Carrie Rogers totally hit it on the head. Thanks for the suggestion, and keep them coming. Facebook or tweet us at Chicago's Best TV. Bye. We have more eating and drinking to do.